No, that was a cool moment. Definitely.
Did you hear the crowd chanting your name before your slam and then also when you ran back out there for the ninth?
Didn't hear it before. And then, you know, when I hit it, got back to the dugout. They all said, curtain call, and I didn't believe it. JT pushed me up there on the top step, and felt pretty cool.
And two strikes here in the eighth.